and a cushion we use right before we're about to state something that's opposite from our own opinion. And what happens many times is we'll say, well, I appreciate your opinion, but I feel this way. So we want to try to get the but out of our language. Use a word like and, because and is much more additive and means we can keep the conversation going. But usually means, hey, you know, I hear what you're saying and I don't believe any of it. Here's the real truth right here.
Right.
So we take but out of there. And when I add in a cushion, you know, it's an interesting point of view. I'm allowing myself time to think about what I'm going to say.
Right.
And I'm thinking about what evidence. So Mr. Appraiser, Ms. Appraiser, I appreciate your opinion of value here. It's interesting. And here's some evidence that I pulled. Here's some comparables I pulled from the MLS. And when I look at this, it's starting to show that this house should be priced in this range. You know, therefore, I believe that we may want to relook at the value and come up with a different value.